kid, I know what you're thinking. What would sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feeling. But listen, this place has gone to hell, and it's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device. It's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German and his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day. We've been trapped here for days now, and the monsters only grow stronger. Between protecting the teleportation base and caring for our comrades' wounds, you could say we are rather overwhelmed. Were Takio in fighting form, it might be different, but alas.
Fortunately, there is a defensive turret that will help you resist monster attacks. It is extremely effective, if I do say so myself, and I would know. I created it.
Yeah, open a window. Your ego's stinking in that place. Listen, kid, if you encounter any materials scattered around out there, no matter how junky they seem, bring them to us.
Automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here. Guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Finally, the transmission device is almost repaired. You'd better collect more supplies and meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls, because of course they do. Thank you. afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall. Like an honest, simple-minded sort of person, so do enjoy. For today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'll send you to my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprints for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures.
Let them rain down like hellfire.
Is completed. Energy devices are being accumulated to protect the base, and we are ready to go home.
Airdrop has been delivered.
What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, Dempsey? The energy in this space is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
I see broken clock kicks on.
big one.
The teleportation device needs more work. The etheric energy is going to attract more enemies in the meantime. So I built more turrets for you to use which upgrade with the materials gathered. Don't make a bigger mess of it. A large burst of energy after the storms cause them to grow reactive at night. They're quite unstable in their current state, but if we could manage to control that during the daytime, we might be able to use their energy.
I'll mark the locations of a few crystals on the map. Don't exactly get how you think you can control them while making them go nuts, though.
Take this. It's a device that will cause a reaction within the ether crystals. Use it when in close proximity and smash them. Then you'll be able to gather the pure crystallized energy that's released. Or it will resemble several frag grenades blowing up in your face. Certainly one of those things. I have no idea what you're talking about, Tim. Now hurry! Smash the ether crystals!
Listen, the base has its own warehouse that can be used for storage. That warehouse also lets you share supplies with your teammates. Trust me, this is not the time to be a lone wolf.
But there's no use in crying over spilled, pure, immaculate samples of ether energy. You might as well get back to gathering supplies for tonight's storm. Towers have been unlocked as well, so make good use of them.
Let's give the meatbags everything we got. At the new location. This is our last chance.
Airdrop has been delivered.
Huh? That energy reading is strong indeed. This must be a big one. And if it's this strong during the day, then imagine after dark.
Something is not right here, my friend. We should get rid of these creatures now, before they have chance to grow stronger from the ether storm.
This one, it looks like a butcher type. Interesting. sure for you, it's actually quite terrifying.
He's too strong. Look for something. Anything you might be able to use to fight that thing off. Grab a vehicle and ram that rot gorilla back into its grave if that's what it takes.
Big one seems to have wandered off. You should come back now before it tries to follow. Thank you. seems momentum is the same in every universe. Oh, well. I suppose I've had my fun. Back to business. We must protect our base to secure our survival. I have personally designed turrets to help us succeed in such an endeavor. Consider yourself promoted. Make a beautiful turret for us, Chief Engineer.